Would you like to know how you can make $275 online on your birthday? If you want to know, stick with me because I'm going to show you a way. Welcome to my video. My name is Richard. If you are watching my video, you are in the searching mode. You want to find out different ways, different methods here in YouTube or Google, how you can make money online, and you are in the right place in the right time. Look at this, my friend Sharika. Wasn't expecting this, but what a lovely way to start off my birthday. So she made $275 on his birthday working online. So this is amazing. Congratulations. So as you can see, can happen anything. If you are working online, you can have this kind of surprise. So here is Kurt. Look at this. $275 hanging out with guys the weekend, putting some party favors together with the supper bowl. So this is amazing. Congratulations. Let me show you. Here is another one. Deborah made total earned today $3,525. Look at this. Amazing. Where? On Facebook. So congratulations. Here is Karen made $100. Here is another one. Here's Dorico. Made more than $5,000. Almost 6K. Look at this. $5,875 here on Facebook. She made. Congratulations. Amazing. Let me show you others here. It is Deborah, $275. Congratulations. Anne, look at this. $200. Congratulations. Krista made how much? $375. Amazing. Doing works on Facebook, liking, commenting, posting on Facebook. Look at this. $250. Sherry. Okay, now let's go to my account to show you the money, because maybe you are thinking, okay Richard, but show me the money. And look at this, here is my account, here is my name, and you can see my account. Total earner today $5,550. So with this program, look at my payment history. So I'm gonna click here to show you more, because so now, as you can see, on February 9 I made $650. On January 31 I made $725. On January 24 I made $450. On January 17 $475. On January 10 I made $450. On January 4 I made $450. Also on February 20, on December 27, I made $550, and so on, so on. I'm not gonna take time to show you this. You can watch my previous video, and as you can see, total is, look at this, $5,500 with this program. So this is amazing. Now maybe you have another question. Okay Richard, but do you receive it, the money? And for this we will go on TransferWise. So here is, will be the true moment to show you if I receive it, the money, or not, if this program actually paid me or not. So put my password and transfer. What is TransferWise? Maybe you don't know. TransferWise is a payment processor. You can transfer, you can withdraw money. It's like Stripe, PayPal, and it's highly recommended if you want to work online to open an account, because you must have, because you will receive money, and this is the way how you can receive money. So Below my video, I have a TransferWise account and you can open an account for free. Now let me... So on my phone now I'm gonna receive a code and we go in my account. So please stay with me. So what is that code? Okay, and will we go in to show you if this program paid me or not. If this program will pay you also or not. This is the true moment. Look at this. On. Already I withdraw a lot of money and spend. So yesterday, look at this, I received $650. And this is, as you can see here, the date at 650. This was that $650. Let me show you another one. Look at this on January 31, $725. As you can see here, it is January 31, $725. Next. On January 24, $450. Look at this. January 24, $450. Next, but I'm not gonna. On January 18, as you can see, $475. Look at this. It was on 17, but look at this. $475. And I can tell you, I received it all the money. All this money. I receive it. So, and as you can see here, the owner of this company paid me. Now I want to give you an advice. If you want to work online and you want to join a good program, join a program where you can talk on your phone with the owner of that program, or your Facebook or Messenger. I am messaging every week. We are messaging on Messenger with the owner of this program. What that means is a serious program, transparent, honest owner, and paid me, and will we pay you too. So it's very important to join programs where the owner is transparent, is present, and highly recommend if you can't talk with the owner of that program somehow on Facebook, on Messenger, on your phone, stay away. It's very risky. Maybe you will lose some money. So be careful. Now, okay, now I'm going to show you how you can withdraw money from TransferWise. Look at this. The first step to withdraw from TransferWise is click send money here. Then you will be in this page. Look at this. You will click here, will be your case. Here you can put amount of money you want to withdraw. My case will be $150. Click continue. As you can see, another green button. Then here is the card. Click on the card, then will be your card. Here is the details, fees, and all this information, reference, accept term and use, and look at this, confirm and send. And look at this, how easy it to use this payment processor. I like very much. So let it. This is how you can withdraw money. It's very easy to use. Look at the starting your transfer, $150 in my country currency. And look at this. The money should arrive in 30 minutes. But I can tell you, I'm going to check my phone. Now, the money will be less than 1 minute. So I'm going to check my, and will we go in my bank account to show you if I received the money, if not, or not. So please stay with me. I'm going to check now if I received. Yes, I received. The money is on my credit card. Amazing. Okay, let's go back. Because I'm gonna show you this on my bank account. So I'm gonna show you this $150, and this is in my country currency. So look at this. So now we go on my bank account. Okay, I'm gonna receive again a code, so please stay with me. This is how it works. Okay, let's go in. So here we are in my bank account, and first card history. And don't let me again, I don't know why. And also was the something with the server. If I visual, don't let me. Okay, in my next video, you can watch. I'm gonna show you in my next video, but I can tell you, I receive it the money. I don't know why I not can see, but on my phone I can don't let me, I don't know why. Okay, so in my next video I'm gonna show you that I received this amount of money. Now you may be questioning, okay, what we have to do here. So we are working on Facebook. We are do working on Facebook, and we are doing Facebook task, liking, commenting, posting on Facebook, posting on stories. And I think you are doing this. You are posting, you are liking, commenting on Facebook. But do you receive it any money so far? If not, and you want to have income, then below my video I have a link. Look at this. Here is my video, and below my video here is the link. Click on the link, and you will receive a free video about how exactly this program works and how you can do it. And that's all for now. I hope I can give you some guidance. And again, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.